Good morning, honeys. It is super duper early, and today we'll be doing a summer skincare routine. I was so tired, y'all. I had to get myself together. So I'm just going in with this lip gloss, just putting it on my lips because I hate for my lips to be dry during this process. Taking this 50% alcohol and these argan oil facial wipes. You can go higher with the percentage on the alcohol. This is just what I use. And this makeup wipe is dried out, but I realized once I put the alcohol on the wipe, it actually made all of the oils and everything come back. So that was a plus. I'm just wiping all of the excess dirt that I may have left from the night before, and I'm just using this as a cleansing, going all the way down my neck, my chin, everything. I'm just wiping my face with it, fanning it dry, and y'all, look, I already have a glow. Like, I have been using this since summer started, and y'all, this routine is working. So I'm just taking some water, just some fresh water, and yeah, it was cold. And I'm just putting it all over my face, and I'm just patting it in everywhere. I'm using this water to prep my face for the next product that I'm going to use, and I'm blending it in. Look what I'm talking about. I'm patting it in like I'm doing a makeup tutorial. I'm just saturating my face with it, you guys. I'm going to go in with this Aveeno Positively Radiant Skin Brightening Daily Scrub. And y'all, it's the bomb. It actually does its job. Like, you know, these summer months, we get a little darker, get too much of a tan. And I can't. I needed this in my life, y'all. It works so good, y'all. Y'all should get this. I'm just massaging it in all over my face. I'm really focusing in where I get the darkest at. And I like to go heavy with this product, so I'm just getting some more on my fingers and just putting some more on there. I actually go in deep with everything that I use throughout this summer skin routine because I only use about 3 or 4 products. So I like to just, you know, go ham with it. Just massaging it in, and I do leave this on my face for like 10 minutes. So while I do that, I just brush my teeth, make up my bed, and I was just cleaning off my fingers with the alcohol pad. So yeah, and then I'm just gonna go in with this hot towel and just put it on my face and just press it in, and y'all, it is hot. Ask me why I do it. I don't know. It's opening my pores or something, y'all. It just feels so good. And yeah, that's what I use it for. Anyways, I'm just going to go in with another one of those dry argan oil cloths. Put some more alcohol on it. And I'm just cleaning off everything that I may have left from the daily scrub. And just making sure everything is cleaned off. Just cleaning up my face. Fanning it dry, then I'm going in with the towel that I just used and putting some more alcohol on it to clean my forehead to get all of the oils and stuff that may have been on there from the makeup wipe, because I wear a wig, so my forehead has to be clean. Then I'm going in with this witch hazel after I apply my wig. And y'all, witch hazel is supposed to be a part of your skin routine. Because, baby, if you want clear skin, it works. So, I'm just taking this all over my face, fanning the first coat dry. Because I do go in a second time with this witch hazel. Like I said, I go in heavy with the products because I don't use that much. Just going all over my face. This feels so good. And it was so early. I was tired. I'm about to fall asleep doing this. So, I'm just cleansing my face with the witch hazel. Y'all, it's hard doing a voiceover. I don't even know what to say. fanning. Okay, so we're going in with this Aveeno Daily Moisturizing Lotion. And you can use this on your body, your face, and everything because it is unscented. And I just use this for moisture because the alcohol in the witch hazel actually dries out your face. If you just use those by yourself, your face will be very dry. And the daily scrub, it says don't use it daily if it dries out your skin, but I don't know if it does that for me, because I always go in with this moisturizing lotion from Aveeno. So if it dries out your skin, just don't use it as much. I'm going in with some more of this lotion, and y'all, my skin is just looking so beautiful. Like, y'all have to get on this skin routine. It is skincare routine. It is the bomb. Okay, y'all, that glow is real, like bare face. I love it. Y'all know it's too hot to be wearing all that makeup, girl. Get you a good skincare routine and just get up and go. So I'm here, I'm just showing you guys my face, and y'all, look at that glow. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy and so pleased. So if y'all like this video, go ahead and comment down below and let me know what you guys use in your skincare routine. Subscribe to my channel, and bye.